Module 4, Unit 5, page 46, exercise 2.
Have you ever been to Aqaba? If not, you should consider visiting it because it has many wonderful sights, and one of its greatest attractions is the Red Sea. There, one can experience the best diving in the world. The best time to go diving is September or October, during which the water is warm and the air temperature is not too hot. Also, around this time of year, the fish life is a lot richer to spot sea turtles and explore the beautiful marine life. If you go there in July or August, diving will be very uncomfortable. Therefore, since all the conditions in Aqaba are easy, diving is acceptable for every level, especially that most diving centres in Jordan offer courses for everyone, whether they are first-time divers or professional ones. Now that you know all about Aqaba and the underwater world, you might want to start preparing for your diving holiday.